Tuesday, another government shutdown day. Angry protesters poured to the streets again to demand for accountability from their government.
Tunasema, this government must go. This government must listen to for the youth. We need jobs, we need fairness, we need justice for those who have been killed, for those who have been arrested, and we don't fear.
Demos that turned chaotic with loss of lives and destruction of property witnessed. Two people died in Makueni County after sustaining gunshot wounds in Kibwezi. Angry protesters carried the bodies of the two to Kibwezi police station in pursuit of justice. However, police repulsed them with several injured. In Kitengela, one person is feared dead in the protest that started at 9 a.m. Protesters blocked the Nairobi-Namanga highway even as police engaged them in running battles. The situation was no different in the neighboring Machakos County as angry protesters attempted to access Machakos police station to demand the release of a protester who was arrested during the demos. However, their efforts were thwarted by the police. The business community denounced the demos, saying they had been infiltrated by goons.
Maandamano ya mikora na watu wameamua kuimbia. Hakuna JZ ilisema tufunge biashara. Hakuna maandamano ya JZ ilichoma ngari.
So tunaangalia ni kama kuna sabotage ya haina iko katikati. Wanataka tu mambo yasiendelee, tusimame. Tutasimama mpaka lini?
In Kakamega, two groups emerged as one pro-demos maintaining to keep government in check until their issues are addressed.
Tutangoa mpaka mizizi hapa chini. Hakuna mwenye tunaacha. Tunasafisha na tunaanguka nao chini kwa chini. Janzia?
Yes.
Janzia?
Yeah.
Protesters in Bungoma marched towards the county assembly headquarters demanding for accountability from the devolved unit.
Tumechoka venye wanatutreat. Tumekuja hapa county assembly tunataka youth policy ndio tutoke hapa. Na basi hivyo tunalala hapa.
Hapa ku demonstrate tumechoka. Hakuna kazi, wengine wetu tuko na degrees, hatuna kazi.
Wakati waliingia kwa uongozi, walisema one man, one shilling. Wao umepata hiyo shilingi?
Hakuna,
si ndio?
Residents of Karatina in Nyeri County also took to the streets today. Electin Odera, K24 TV.